This is another case of bleeding in the second duodenum, which has been treated by the application of a padlock clip. This is a Dieulafoy lesion. Both lesions are likely to be easily treated by the padlock because the tissue is very soft and it is very easily sucked within the CAP chamber.